got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Propaganda factory? Pump out movies telling us how awesome he is?
Nope. He's turning it into an amusement park.
Oh, that's kind of cool, I guess. You know, that Panessa place was never really a movie studio.
What are you talking about? There's posters everywhere outside.
Yeah, they made movies all right. But it was all just a money laundering or a tax-dodging thing for the Panessas.
Who?
Yeah, you wouldn't have heard of them. Gotham crime family. When Batman showed up, the Falconis and the Maronis, they hung on for a little while, but the Panessas, Bat smashed them within weeks.
So the movie studios?
Just the front. Made a bunch of trashy flicks as cheap as they could, but then did some financial trickery off the back of it.
What kind of trickery?
If I understood that stuff, I wouldn't owe my life savings to the IRS. Think about it. Had you even heard of Panessa Studios before you moved to Gotham?
I guess not.
Exactly. They just churned out a bunch of true life stories based on Gotham criminals as well as the odd genre flick. swear, the only creative thing about that place was the accounting.
So can I see any of these movies?
Only on VHS, if you find them at all.
Wow.
Pity, though. Paul Sloan's in some of those flicks. Before, you know, things went wrong. Paul Sloan, Gotham's number one actor, turns...
$75,000 in compensation. Can you believe that?
Christina Bell.
City was supposed to
as
be
in mass
jail.
Murderer. Christina
Strange Bell. Turned it into a concentration
really?
Camp. Yeah, but it was $75,000 of our tax money. And that's just one guy.
Mm-hmm. Only lost one arm.
Goodbye.
Hang on, guys. Hang on. We're paying
Mars.
For this.
She actually
damn right.
What a
criminals in this town have found a new way to move. Class action lawsuits.
I mean, she had to go to
blame someone. Blame Hugo Strange.
Protocol 10. Now we're paying.
Hey, a bunch of thugs and murderers didn't want to get blown up.
What's that mean?
How old was he anyway?
He used to be a bit distant.
Old enough to know better.
Like, he wanted to maintain her authority.
Yeah.
And when she came back from the hospital, she went all...
Oh, yeah? You talk to HR?
You don't scare people like that.
I mean, literally.
Yeah, my
niece and nephews are going out.
One day I brought her coffee and she started asking about my weekend. First time in 10 years.
Oh, yeah, classic mass murderer warning sign. Yeah.
Besides, I wasn't afraid.
Okay.
I'm
Batman.
Like what?
Some people got no respect.
What? You can't trust
wow.
blood on her hands.
I hope he pays you. She did?
I must have missed her hands.
What'd she say?
She said,
oh.
Her favorite
I you for more
thing
of the
about glass
content.
Ceilings is playing with the
oh.
stars.
We spent it all. Look at all your compensation. Every cent.
Thank you, Hugo Strange.
If I'd known I'd win so much money out of it, I'd have let him try and kill me a few more times.
What if I had a heart attack? Yield right away in your case.
You're right. I'm close to Batman.
No, not yet. But you know what they say?
I'm kind of broke.
I don't really know what happened, but I got my payout last Friday. Then things get kind of blurry. Now I owe six guys money. One of them went to send a tally man.
Punk kid. You don't scare
yeah,
people like that.
Now's the time.
Look, I gotta go. Talk to you later.
I didn't even turn on the front porch. Last year they just threw a bunch of eggs at the house. Idiot.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
I mean, yeah.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Ah!
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Penguin and Two-Face working together? That's weird. I don't like it. Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
They get their hands on military hardware.
That military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Ah!
Scarecrow.
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
I got away. If you can hear me, Batman, thank you.
Finally, Gotham belongs to the right people.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
It's up! Batman's here!
Why do we have to wait? Come give her those now. Be my man.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak! We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one thing.
We brought an army to take you on.
What?
Unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. The He'll be there any second.
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Remember, if you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails. All to ourselves.
It's Batman! Get after him! Go!
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman.
This is gonna hurt.